Antecedent, ma'am.
It is antecedent. Antecedent. A-N-T-E-C-E-D-E-N-T. Antecedent means that now before the relative pronoun. The boy who, the book which, the girl who. Okay, that is that girl, boy, book and all are called antecedent. Okay. Now next there is what is called the demonstrative pronoun. Demonstrative pronoun means the pronoun which you are pointing out. See, you put a yes. Now here, no, somebody wrote, the boy who studies well, he will get. No, the boy who studies well will get. Kanama, the boy who studies well will get good marks. Or whatever you had written. I'll go forward to demonstrative pronoun. Demonstrative pronoun means something is pointing out. Yes, very good. Very good. Something they points out. So this, that, these, those. This is called demonstrative pronouns. Now here you must remember there is both demonstrative pronoun as well as there is demonstrative adjective. Now I'll tell you the difference. For example, you say, this is, you point out and say, this is my pencil. The pointing out, yeah, something which points out, yes. So when you are pointing out a pencil and says, it is my, this is my pencil. Now, there is another way you can say it. This pencil is mine. You can say it two ways. This is my pencil. You can say, this pencil is mine. Then you say, this is my pencil. You are pointing out. When you say this is my, yes, this pencil. So when this, that comes before the noun, it is called a demonstrative adjective. When this, that comes before, and this is my pen, yes. Now in the first one, it is demonstrative pronoun. In the second, it is demonstrative adjective. So demonstrative pronoun, it will start with this, that, these. Whereas a demonstrative adjective will come before a noun. Okay, so this is my pencil, that is his book, these are her dogs, those are your pencils. Yes, ma'am, Subha?
Ma'am, Ramachandra is asking a doubt, ma'am.
Yes, tell ma'am, you are asked, Ramachandra. Ask ma'am. You can unmute and ask.
Ma'am, one yes. More time, please tell what is mean by antecedent.
Antecedent, okay, no problem. See, that noun which comes before the pronoun who, which, that. The book, the boy, who. The boy who studies well gets the first mark. The girl who ran very fast came first in the race. Antecedent is that noun which comes before the pronoun who, whom, which, that. Clear, Ma Ramachandra? Clear or still doubt? What happened? Tell me. Is it clear? So antecedent is the noun which comes before a relative pronoun. That's all. Now, all of you understood demonstrative pronoun? Tell me, ma'am.
Ma'am, what?
Yes, anyone has a doubt? Ask me, ma'am.
Ma'am, tell once more, ma'am.
Once again? No, okay, once again. Demonstrative means something just pointing out. This, that, these, those. These are the four demonstrative pronouns. It will point out to something. This is my pencil. That is your book. Okay. These are my pens. Okay. That is demonstrative. Now, demonstrative adjective means it will come before the noun because all adjectives describe a noun. So, this book is mine. That girl is wearing a red dress. You're pointing out to a girl. Which points out? Now, write my demonstrative adjective comes before a noun. demonstrative adjective comes before a noun. Now there is one last is an interrogative pronoun. What is interrogative Ma'am, sentence?
It is a, sentence of question.
Yes. So interrogative pronoun also, it's a question. Who made that noise? Which is your book? Whom do you want to see? Same. Who, which, what, whose? Interrogative means it starts with who, which, what, whose. Okay. Whom? These are all. So when you start a sentence with who are you? You are asking who are you? No. So that is an interrogative pronoun.
Ma'am, what are?
Tell me.
Ma'am, like where is my pencil?
Yeah. No. Where is not a pronoun. Where will be adverb? Okay. Who?
In interrogative sentence.
Come and write interrogative pronoun. Who? Which? Whom? What? Whose? Only these. Who? Can someone type? Who? Which? Whom? What? Whose? These are only the 5 interrogative pronouns. So, interrogative pronouns ask a question. Who are you? Whom do you want to see? What is the matter with you? What is the matter with you? You ask. So those are all interrogative pronouns. Now somebody type no. Who, which, whom, what, who.
Ma'am, I have already typed it.
Who, which, whom, what, whose are interrogative pronouns.
And whose pen is this?
Whose pen is this? Correct. Whose pen is this? You can say. So they will ask. It will ask a question. Yes, ma'am.
What is your name?
What is your name? Yes. What is your name? You can say. Very nice. Okay. So these are the main things about the pronoun. So once, just a small recap I'll do. Relative pronoun. First I said what are the personal pronouns called? First person singular. Second, who is that girl? Yes. Which class are you studying? Okay. Actually, which, okay, call it, don't get confused now. Okay, so first person, it's called, there is first person, second person, third person. I told you 3 persons in personal pronouns. Then I told you what are the words associated. I, my, you, your, he, his, she, her, it, its, we, our, you, your, they, their. Okay, that is the personal pronoun. Then I told you about reflexive and emphatic pronouns. These pronouns end in S-E-L-F. Okay. Yes. S-E-L-F. Okay. Now, the difference between the two is in reflexive pronoun, it will end with S-E-L-F. It will come immediately after the personal pronoun. Then I said relative pronoun. Relative pronoun are who, that, which. And they come immediately after a noun. The noun which comes before the relative pronoun is called the antecedent. Okay? The noun. So they come always, they'll come together. The boy who, the girl who, the children whom. Okay? The pencil which. So it always comes immediately after the noun. The next I told you about demonstrative pronouns. They point out the difference between a demonstrative pronoun and a demonstrative adjective. Demonstrative adjective will come before a noun. Whereas a demonstrative pronoun will start with words like who. No, demonstrative, sorry.
Ma'am.
This, that, these, those. Yes, Subha?
Ma'am, at last, that what topics did you take, ma'am?
Now, that's what I'm saying now. In pronouns, what all it took, I've been telling now only what all it took in pronoun. I came up to demonstrative pronoun is that which points out. This, that, these, those. Okay? This is demonstrative pronoun. Then, next is interrogative pronoun. They ask a question. Okay? Clear? Anyone
okay.
Have a doubt? Now open your mouth and ask me. No problem now.
That's all, ma'am.
No. no, in pronoun.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, yeah. In pronoun. Now, can I, there is another 10 minutes. Can I just introduce the adjective to you all? The adjective everybody likes, no? Everybody knows. What is adjective? Adjective is
describing word.
Yes, adjective is a describing word. It will describe. Now, in that all these you take, there will be so many kinds of adjectives and all. Let us just go through. Now, adjective, first we take an adjective of quality. Adjective of quality means it will describe. She is a beautiful girl. Okay, then he is a very short person. He is a very short man. He is a tall man. Okay, so this all that describes a person, a word used to describe a noun is called an adjective. Now, here you remember, adjective will always come before a noun because it is describing the noun. It is telling how the noun is. She's an intelligent girl, we say. Intelligent, it's a describing word. It comes only before a noun. Adjective will come only before a noun. And first thing I said, adjective of quality. Quality means what kind of person that is. It will answer the question, what kind. So what kind of a person? Short, tall, small, big, okay, huge, high, low, okay. Yes, ma'am? Wait, two people as one. Ask me, ma'am. Ask a question. Or Subha. Yes, Subha, you ask, ma'am. Subha?
Adjective and another one you told, ma'am. What is that, ma'am?
Adjective of quality.
Quality spelling, ma'am.
Q-U-A-L-I-T-Y. Q-U-A-L-I-T-Y.
Okay, ma'am.
It will describe to say what kind of thing it is. Big, small. Okay. We'll go to that. I'll just see some examples and I'll just tell you 1 minute, okay? And then all colors are adjective of quality, ma. Brave, okay, honest, beautiful, big, small, tall, short. So all that which describes something. Yes, ma. All that which will describe something is called adjective. It is a describing word. I said it will like, answer the question. Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, like you are teaching very well.
I am teaching very well. No, that well is not adjective. Well is actually an adverb because it is telling how I am teaching. An adjective will only describe a noun. Okay, like yes. You. Well is not an adjective. It is an adverb. Okay, dear. Something which tells you about the verb. Now, teaching is a verb. That you know, no? I'm doing some action when I'm teaching. So, I'm doing a verb. I'm doing an action. That is a verb. And something which tells you about the verb is an adverb. Okay. So, adjective will tell you something about the noun, not the verb. It will describe a noun. I told you, no? Tall, short, big, small, then cloudy day, rainy day. It is telling how the day is. It is describing how your day is. It is describing what kind of a person. Intelligent, beautiful, ugly. Okay. These are all called adjective of quality because it will describe. Okay. Now I think I have time only to introduce adjective of quantity. What is the meaning of quantity? What is the meaning of quantity? How much? Okay, there are 5 books I can say. Yes. Now, adjective of quality, right? Adjective of quality, adjective of quantity. Adjective of quality, adjective of quantity. What is adjective of quantity? 5 books. There are 5 books on the table. So, all numbers are adjective of quantity. All colors are adjective of quality. Okay, get that very clear. All numbers are adjective of quantity. all colors, adjective of quality. No, no worry about that. Very good. Okay, now adjective of
quality. Answer also known as adjective, ma'am.
Adjective of quality. Now I told you no adjective. Yes, blue color. That's using what kind of, it's a blue, it's a red rose. We say it's a red rose. So it is telling you what kind of a rose it is. Yes, ma'am?
Capacity, ma'am.
That is adjective of quantity.
Yes, ma'am. Capacity.
Don't say, you cannot say capacity. Actually, capacity use, you know, like liters of milk. Okay. So that way you cannot say capacity. It is only the numbers, quantity. It shows how much. How much? There are 5 liters of milk, we'll say. So that 5 is only the adjective. It is not the liters.